Five memory verses today. First one, fear the Lord, you his holy people, for those who fear him lack nothing. Psalms 34 verse 9. The Lord is my helper. Hebrews 13:6. Be strong and take heart, all you who hope in the Lord. Psalms 31:24. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. John 3:16. For the Son of Man came to seek and to save the lost. Luke 19:10.